Hey, thanks so much for coming back to Jake's Face Reacts. I want to go back now because the UK has selected their winner, and a lot of people thought that I was a little that I was too like harsh on your finalists. And I just want to clarify that it's not that I was like trying to be harsh against the contestants. I was more hard. I was more disappointed in just the way that this process, was done and the fact that it was limited to three songs. But in my reaction video, I said that there were two of them that I felt like, could win and could do a decent job in Eurovision, in Tel Aviv 2019. And your winner was one of them. This is Michael Rice and Bigger Than Us. Now, I didn't hear it all the way through, so this will be the first time that I'm hearing it all the way through. And I'm excited to sort of see if it's different at all or if anything has sort of changed about it. And I'm excited to react to it. So, United Kingdom, this is your official entry for Eurovision 2019. You just picked him. This is Michael Rice and Bigger Than Us.
Sing to you, I will make it clear, it's me and you. We can have this love that we never lose, it's bigger than us. Take my hand and I'll lead you home. Can you understand? You will never be alone. It's bigger than us. It's bigger than you and me. It's bigger than us. It's bigger than everything we see. 'Cause I can feel the universe when I'm feeling you breathe. It's bigger than us. And it's bigger than you and me. It's bigger. And I won't let go, 'cause this kind of love is gonna be our only hope. It's bigger than you and me. It's bigger than us. It's bigger than everything we see. 'Cause I can feel the universe when I'm feeling you breathe. It's bigger than us. And it's bigger than you. This kind of love is bigger than everything we see.
I mean, okay, so see, sometimes when when you see snippets of them, of performances, you don't get the complete picture. And first of all, Michael Rice, he's slaying the vocals. Like, and I didn't get that from the clip, but in this version of it, I'm like, and I'm sorry, like my praise hand still goes up every now and then. Like I'm, in church and I'm hearing something that I just love, that I move by. Such a soulful voice. and so many intricate things that he does with his voice that he makes it sound really easy, but it's incredibly difficult. Like all the runs, that he would do, and then especially when they pulled out all of the, instrumentation there at the bridge, and he was able to sort of rein it back in, and that's incredibly difficult to do after you've just been belting it out for so long. United Kingdom, look, I mean, I don't think that this is gonna win Eurovision 2019, but I don't think that you think that either. But I feel better for you after seeing that, because you're sending someone who can slay vocals. I wonder how old he is. He looks young. But he's just sort of got like that soul in his voice and that grit whenever the grit needs to be there, that is so beyond his age. And I have to say, I like the message of the song. Again, when you hear a snippet, hard to judge, but when you hear it all the way through and you realize what he's talking about or what the songwriters were talking about, the only thing, okay, there are two things that kind of concern me about it. One, I really feel like we need to take that modulation out. I'm not saying do a complete revamp, but I did not like the modulation that was there when it changed keys. It was just it was, I don't know, it sort of took me out of the magic of the moment and made me see hear something that just seemed a little placed there and not natural. What was the second thing? Oh, okay. The second thing, we're gonna have to work out the vocal issues, like with the backing vocalist, because there were four on that stage, but that sounded like a choir, and four people, cannot sound like an entire gospel choir, and you can only have six people on stage, including the artist. So, they're gonna have to figure that out. But I will say, I said the same thing about Cesar Sampson last year, and he was able to pull that off with four backing vocalists in his performance. So maybe that's not even a concern. But yeah, United Kingdom, I am happy for you. And if my initial video seemed too harsh, I apologize, but maybe I went into it expecting a little bit more. And I still don't think this is gonna win, but I don't think you care about that either. I just think you wanna send somebody, who's gonna make you proud. And that, hearing it all the way through is a solid entry. So yeah, good job, United Kingdom. And I'll see you guys back for the next reaction video. Peace.